If you're new to editing, keyframes might sound unfamiliar to you. Well, keyframes are important frames that set the start and end point of an action. But what are frames, right? Well, a video is actually made of pictures, and each picture is known as a frame. If you place pictures one after another, you create an animation. For example, if a video is 30 frames per second, it means that there are 30 frames in 1 second. Let's go over an example. To begin, open multilayer. Let's say that you want a picture to fade in from black at the start. First of all, tap this button to change the background color to black. Next, add a photo to the first layer and tap Edit Keyframes. To make the transition, you'll need to set 2 keyframes for opacity, one at the first frame, which is already added, and the other one where the transition will end. Now change the value of the first keyframe's opacity to 0. As you can see, the picture is transparent at the start, which means that you will see the layer behind it. Right now, the background layer is hidden, but we can make it visible. Here is the result. You can make transitions with keyframes with other parameters apart from opacity. For example, size and rotation, or the color and layout effects in multilayer. Now that you know what keyframes are and how they work, you are ready to learn how to make basic transitions in multilayer. See you in the next lesson!